time to rhyme.
This defies all reason.
Our enemy fields a host equal to our own, perhaps greater.
How have they mustered such a force in such short order?
Perhaps Hierophant Balbatos had even more enemies than we suspected. It is true that on word of his death, men deserted his armies like rats from a foundering ship. What's more, the New Wallister Alliance enjoys the support of the slaves and commons. It would seem this young Denham is as much at home before a crowd as he is at the head of an army.
You speak as though it was not your doing that brought us to this unhappy pass. We ought to have marched on Almorica as soon as we took Rhyme. Perhaps it's not too late. Summon my war council. Inform them I plan to lay siege to Almorica.
At once, my lord.
I beg you reconsider, Lord Regent. Surely the Bakram armies alone are not sufficient to the task.
What? The Dark Knights would abandon us now? You wouldn't dare.
You have an arrangement with the High Champion, an arrangement with certain obligations.
Obligations, you say? As I recall, you are obliged to grant me whatever aid I require to wrest control of these isles. Aid I have yet to receive. Yet here I sit, waiting, while you lecture me about my obligations.
Stay your anger, Lord Regent. I meant only to suggest you avoid rousing them before there is need. Have patience. You'll see.
And how will you reward my patience, I half fear you mean to betray us for a new suitor.
Do you not trust us, Lord Regent? That would be most unfortunate.
I spoke without thinking, but understand, my patience is not without limit.
Not to worry, Lord Regent. We'll take care of everything, I assure you.
Very well. We wait.
As you say, my lord.